What is up, my sexy army expert thief here? But you can call me XT-triple-O-G. And it's time for another episode of Grand Theft Auto Thug Life. We're here in my apartment, getting ready to make snaps, you know. Get that money, get that paper, get that guap, get that Skrilla, whatever you want to call it. But I need help from somebody. Somebody's buzzing in right now. We got a special guest. I think you all know and love your very own Turk. Very own Turk-E. And no, he's not Turkish. He's just a gangster. But I'm going to go get some better clothes on. You know, I need to thug out for this mission because it could get dangerous. We're going to be going into gang territory. And you never know what's going to happen. You could get shot. You could get beat up. You could get jumped. You just never know. You got to look intimidating. Otherwise, you just look like an easy target, you know? Like Kendrick said, you looking like you easy. Come up, ya bitch. So you got to look strong. All right.
So much of what you just said. So much of it.
So I'm going to put on my Los Santos fitted cap. Let's put that on. Let's see. I'm going to put on it's a little chilly out today. I'm going to put on a jacket. I'm going to put on a hoodie. There we go. Yeah, I like that. That works. Let's go do this. All right. Let's go into my garage. I got a little surprise for you guys. If you don't follow me on Instagram, which you should, link's probably in the description or something down there. But I got a little special surprise in my garage for you guys. I've been thugging out on my own, you know, doing jobs, just jacking cars, doing what I do. So I got a little collection going on down here. Just wait till you see this.
Holy crap. Oh my god.
Check this out, guys. Range Rovers for days, baby. Range Rovers for days. That's 9,000 right there, 9,000 right there. I just grabbed these,